since the Third Energy incident. Dr. Kirk's research on Third Energy has been taken over by a government agency, and massive research has begun at a base somewhere in the Midwest. However, in their pursuit of immediate results, they have failed to take the necessary precautions, and once again, an accident has occurred. This time, the entire research base, military institution, and a small town close by have disappeared. In their place, there now lies a jungle from another time.
May 10th, 2010. I'm about to step through a gate into another time. Or maybe it's another world. I'm being sent in with other members of TRAT. Our mission? To rescue 1,300 survivors and collect data on the Third Energy Project.
Hey Sarge, where do you want this? Did you organize the transmission on this GPS? There's something wrong. Hey.
So, this is the Cretaceous way of welcoming guests, huh? Not exactly the red carpet treatment.
There's no response.
I'm pretty sure my team's all right. There's more than 1,000 survivors. Let's get moving. Now, hold on. What was your name again? Hey!
The ivy is wrapped around the door. It won't open. Let's try the door over there.
Oh, come on. Didn't they teach you how to open a door at SOAR training? Here, I'll show you. Watch this.
Yeah. That weapon definitely suits a TRAT member. But I prefer to go in this way. See ya, Mr. Barbarian.
Hey! The name's Dylan. Call me that when you need some help, okay?
Thank you. you? Are you one of the survivors? Don't run away! Come out! We came here to rescue you!
menace.
Thank you.
You have inserted an incorrect key. Trespasser confirmed. This room will be locked.
So... Somebody answer me. David. Regina. Over.
This is Regina. Over.
Regina, I'm trapped. I'm at the military facility. I need your help. Over.
Did you swing your precious machete around? Well, I guess I can help you out. Over.
Good. Okay. I'll put a key in front of the door as a mark. Don't let me down. Over and out.
Who are you? Listen, young lady, I don't want to do this to you, but you've left me no other choice.
We'll be right back. Stop playing around.
Took you so long.
Nice to see you too. You owe me one. I found a young female survivor. But she was uncooperative. I locked her up in the control shack. I'll take her back to the ship. You go on ahead. I'll meet you there. Just try to relax. What is wrong with you? You're a survivor, right? Please, we're here to help. What's your name? Where are all the others? Where's your family?
Regina, you better come and see this.
Who trashed the place?
It wasn't dinosaurs. Someone must have got in here and destroyed all the computers.
The activator for the gate is broken too. We can't get back to our own time.
It must have been those people with the helmets.
They also damaged the engine activator. We can't even move our ship.
Okay. We'll have to look for something in this world in order to get us back to our original time. And we have to find parts for the ship, too.
Hey! Before you go, handcuff the girl so she won't run away. There's a facility we haven't gone to yet. You gotta check it out.
Right. Calm down. I'm here to help you. Just calm down. Look, I have to make sure you don't escape. Trust me. Hey. What are you doing? Stop it. What's the matter?
Thank you.
That's mine!
Thank you.
She's gone.
Yeah, I can see that. You know what else is weird? I've checked the stats on all the residents and soldiers, but I couldn't find any profile fitting her description. It's like she doesn't exist.
Well, I was thinking, maybe she's not one of the survivors at all. What if those helmet people are from a completely different time than ours?
What?
Never mind. We found parts that might help fix the ship. But what matters now is we still haven't found any survivors or helpful data, so we must move on and search elsewhere.
This control panel is programmed to search for the areas where we can dock. Use it.
Right.
We're surrounded.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
Let's just try to start from the areas we can, okay?
We're all-